Welcome back, loved ones. And yes, I'm in the same outfit because I'm going and I'm flowing. Okay, Holy Spirit, may it be all of you and none of me, but I welcome you guys. You are blessing me with your presence. Thank you for being here to listen to this word and what I have prepared for you today. Even if it's just one person, please type in the comments why you're here, what's impacted you, if you received anything, any constructive criticism, because we are one body working for the same mission. And again, we're doing part two. And the topic in continuation is believers, if your family thinks you're crazy or does not understand your faith, don't take it personally. Okay, so we got into the book of Corinthians real good. We had two verses from there and it said what it needed to say. So we're going to start off today with Romans 8:5-8. Okay.